Ladies and gentlemen, Vicky Vincent, could she tear it up or what? That bitch can twirl. Just give me that dollar. Thank you. Fuck her. Okay. Right now, we're going to welcome back to the stage a fabulous entertainer. She is so beautiful, and I'm so glad I got to know her this weekend. And she's going to perform for you in a minute, but she'd like to talk to you first. She's your reigning Miss Gay America. Please get to know her and love her like we all love her now. The one and only Leslie Rage. Let's hear it for her.
Well, as I understand it, you are celebrating here something here tonight, and it's 20 years of excellence in female impersonation, which I think they have proven here tonight by entertaining you all, and I think they just all deserve a round of applause. Let's give it to them. And on behalf of Brother Kristen, we'd like to wish you congratulations on 20 years. And also, I'd like to thank all of you for showing me a fabulous time in St. Louis. So how about Anheuser-Busch? Even though I don't drink beer, but... Don't tell Vicky that. No. Anyway, but I'd like to thank you all for showing me a wonderful time. I have enjoyed myself immensely out here tonight, and I am looking forward to coming back here and performing for you. Thank you very much, and have a good evening. Enjoy the rest of the show.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Gay America, Leslie Rage. She's performing for you right now. Let's hear it for her.
Thank you.
we're looking all over the program right now. Our next entertainer, as you probably have figured out, was our Miss Gay Missouri this past year. Not only did she surpass her own talents being Miss Gay Missouri, she traveled all over our state, and she, you know how fabulous she is and how talented she is. And then she went to Miss Gay America and became the third runner-up. Let's hear that. I want you at this time to rise to your feet and give a big round of applause to your reigning Miss Gay Missouri for her final performance as Miss Gay Missouri tomorrow, Mahorny. Come on, y'all.